continue to await a verdict in the trial of Thomas Latanowich. Latanowich facing first-degree murder in the shooting death of Yarmouth Police Sergeant Sean Gannon in 2018. Gannon's canine partner Nero was also shot while a search warrant was being served. The defense laying blame for Gannon's death on police, while the assistant district attorney urged jurors to use their common sense when considering evidence. We'll bring you any updates once they are available on air and on our website, WPRI.com.